Here we go, Brown. Top qualifier right there in the 82, guys.
Check.
One more lap, guys. Keep it clean. Keep it clean.
Go immediately to the driver.
What about this Michael Brown?
Check.
Here we go. Green. Looks like it's a go. Brown checks out. Justin Hamilton to the bottom side. Wolfman up top. Here comes Kevin Perry to 29. Kevin's had some hard luck today. Usually a top runner. Easy butts. Front stretch.
Whoa.
Let's see how that shakes down. Michael Brown, Wolfman up to second, Dustin Hamilton third, Matt Perrier started tailback, Frank fourth, and Jeff top five. Novice, you are up next. Want to thank everybody for coming out and supporting us. Remember, support your local track. Michael Brown. That's your leader, guys, in the blue 82. Lap stretch, guys. Wolfman with a 5-4. Brown runs the top, bottom, wherever he wants to go. Novice, you're up next. 82 is your leader, guys. The blue 82. Thank you, Kevin. Thanks. All right, guys. Wolfman at second. Dustin Hamilton trying to get on the podium. Brown up for a Saturday night stroll. Thank you, Butch. Wolfman at second. Third is Dustin. Ed Gaines from the B Main is in fourth. Brian Butts, Jeff, Kevin Perry, Matt. Matt's out. Novice is next, guys. And just remember, top three right after the races. Podium pitchers in the front. Front stretch. Bring your cars. Four for Wolfman, 5-5 for Dustin Hamilton, 5-6 for Eddie Gaines. Ryan Butts with a 6-0. Kevin Perry with a 6-6, 5-6 on you. Brown trying to lap the field. Thank you, Dustin. Brown's got that new car, fast guy. Front stretch. Thank you. Minute 20 to go over the 82. Three for Michael Brown. Oh, that was second right there, guys. Looks like he had a big enough lead on Dustin. Didn't matter. Good run, guys. Good run. Michael Brown takes that with 57 laps. He puts two laps on the field, guys. All right, novice, and then we're going to do pitchers right after that. Top three. Let's go.